Did you know this billboard was linked to Boeing laying off 60,000 employees? The Boeing 2707 was meant to compete with the Concorde, but it failed, and there was a downturn in aviation in the 1970s. So Boeing laid off 60,000 employees. With so many people leaving Seattle, this billboard was put up.